I did some shopping before heading out either to the lake or still we'll see what's gonna be happening here. I have a second gun actually, which is meant to be like a penetrating one. And the standard, which I did not want to sell just in case, because this has lower power. But I wonder if it's gonna be like better for, well, yeah, armored enemies, but I don't think they appear in village. That I remember at least. And I also changed the position of the holsters, which I didn't know I could. So it doesn't seem like anything's happened here yet. Guess it's off to the lake. I'm just overall curious how Capcom solved this gameplay. Not issue per se, but it is a little bit different. And I have only two. Alrighty then. How? He's not gonna jump. If I don't shoot in his direction, but like. Now let's see. La 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 la. Not like that. Okay. Thanks for the warning. Aha, there is no motion whatsoever, it's just point and click. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can steer as well, nice. But like, the engine is destroyed, so it's just dodging obstacles. I like that the water is actually realistic this time. Holy! I think this is the health of the boat.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Well, Jesus. Kinda feels like I'm in-game this time around. I mean, how can I dodge that?
I don't think the ball can take another hit like that.
Should I just shoot randomly? My god, so epic. One hit and I'm down. Ah, come on. I'm. Okay. So this fight had different rules than the original. cute regardless.